Hey, everybody's favorite psycho, Ellie here. How you guys doing? I have no idea how my mic audio is doing. Just give me one second. I'm going to go ahead and turn down the music volume and such. Music volume. Turn down way down. Alright. So, yeah. I'm not sure how my audio is going to come out. So, just let me know in the comments down below. I took off the, the fuzzy pop filter, you know, the little ball, the little foam ball that goes over the mic. I took that off and just left the mesh shield. So, do let me know how it sounds. So, if I do seem a bit aggravated, I'm sorry. I don't have any vape juice and no smokes, so that's a thing. currently out of nicotine completely, which really sucks, but that's going to happen from time to time, I suppose. But anyway. Today, on this episode of Astroneer, we are going to... pause again. Need to check my script, hang on. Right. We are going to the moon! Yeah! My guy, little guy's so excited. we're gonna go to the moon. At least, I'm gonna figure out how we're gonna go to the moon. I'm not sure if we need a certain item or not, but we're just gonna go ahead and, let's see. We need something though first. We can't use a crane. Wait, can we only get one seat? What? We can get a storage unit. Yeah, no. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and see here. Where's one I can borrow from real fast? I borrow the one over here. That's a solar panel. Let's take off the solar panel. There we go. I'll take this one with me. Kinda wish we could take our truck with us. Kind of cool, huh? Alright. Let's keep that storage unit with us for now. Alright. Do I have enough hydrazine? I'm pretty sure I have plenty of resources. We're gonna go to the moon! Yeah! Last episode, we made an awesome vehicle thing, but, you know. So, yeah, there's that. But. We're gonna try to go to the moon. I'm not sure how the hell we're actually gonna be able to experience that. Oh, wait. Is the moon barren? Is that it? Seriously? Barren. Okay, I guess that's it then. I never realized barren was the moon. It's interesting. Whee! Alright, here we go. I'm actually not even sure if this is actually the moon. It looks like the moon. I mean, it's right next to Terraria. Right? Yeah, it's like right there, so... pretty sure this was the moon. Alright. Where shall we land? We can only land in one area, apparently. That area is the only area we can land, according to the game, so. Well then. This isn't at all what I expected. I should have brought some tethers. That's some spare options. Can I actually, like, put this on the storage unit? It'd be kind of nice if I could, you know. Alright, we'll leave the storage unit here. We'll just keep this. We're gonna take that back with us, of course. I should probably bring a habitat or something with me, at least. I should have gotten more prepared. What the hell? Okay. Wow, this place is actually really creepy. Okay, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and go back. I need supplies. I need shit. This was a bad idea. I'm just gonna work into it. Oh wait, no wait, I can use that. No, wait, ah, that's laterite, I think. Oh fuck, okay. Oh well. Alright. Oh my god, we're almost out of fuel. Oh no. Yeah, I still don't understand the fuel condenser whatsoever. Hey, home base, get back here. You must land there. No, home base, no. Oh, I have to wait a little bit. I have to wait for the re-rotation of it. But at least we got a research item, so that's useful. But yeah, I'm going to build a habitat, and we're going to take that with us. I'm also going to bring tethers along with me and such, so we can explore a little more. You know, all the good stuff that we need. Come on. Where's home base? It should be coming up. Right here. Should be around right here. is. I see it. Only 7 minutes in, and I almost already fucked it up. Fucked this entire episode up. How about that, huh? Alright. Okay, there's two areas I can land. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Two areas I can land where the base is, apparently. Gonna go with the one I randomly choose. Does one of them allow us not to land in the vehicle bay? Because that'd be kind of nice, wouldn't it? Yep. Okay, so. I really wish we could take our fancy big-ass truck with us, though. That'd be kind of cool, right? Oh, well. Alright. Where's the research station? Give me some good. Give me real good. Useless. Okay, you know what? Alright, so, what we're gonna do... Compound. I got compound. Got a lot of compound now, apparently. That's what I gotta do. Can't remember if I used it all. Because where I have way more compound laying around. Where's all my compound? I last episode, I got so much compound. What the actual fuck? I could've swore I got a whole lot of compound last time. I was on here. What the fuck? Oh my good god. I have no compound. No problem, we'll just go get more. Let's go get more compound. Wherever that may be. Compound around here somewhere. Out in the distance. We're also gonna need compound for tethers. Or, well, yeah, tethers. Such. Oh, ouch. Not seeing any compound anywhere. What the fuck? Right there. There's our base. It's so peaceful. It's such a peaceful game, really, which is amazing. I mean, I guess it'd be kind of cool if they're like aliens and such, but it's not like you can actually fight against them. I mean, you got a terraformer. What are you gonna do with that? You can bury them, but you know. I cannot believe I ran out of compound completely. Oh my god. Something new? Something new? Something very new? Looks like it's something very new. Spaceship? What the actual fuck is a spaceship? Hold up. What? What? Are you serious? What the fuck? Holy shit, dude. Copper. Give me a whole lot of copper. Do I have any around me? It always needs the item that I don't have, you know? I want that spaceship, though. I want it bad. That is awesome. Yeah, we're gonna go get some copper. We're building a spaceship. Fuck this shit. We're building. Screw you, moon! I wanna build me a spaceship! Oh my god, that is awesome. Like, how the fuck? I didn't even know that was a thing, dude. Okay, so we need to go get malachite, which means we need to go into the caves. I need to find one of my cave systems. This is not towards the cave system. If only the moon had malachites. And if only I didn't waste all my copper. So I'm pretty sure I have a whole lot of good copper around. Not even sure if I could find a... I forgot to bring all the tethers with me as well onto the moon. Damn it. Moron. Let's see here. We need malachite bad. We're gonna need a lot of malachite. We need at least 4 blocks of malachite. But shouldn't be too much. You know, that should be pretty easy to get. Etc. But you never know. Yeah, never know with this game. Oh, this is the area I never did explore. Okay. Can you please stop skating for like 2 seconds? Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna go in here real fast, just out of curiosity, see if there's anything interesting down here. Hello. I feel like, oh, oxygen, that's good. That's handy. That's handy, that. This is spare oxygen with me. What do I do with dynamite? What the fuck? What do I do with dynamite now? I'm confused about dynamite. What do I do with that? This episode's running really long, but I really want to build a spaceship. This is gonna be a lot of editing, guys. Things I do for you. Things I do for you. Okay, so we got some power. Alright, I need to find malachite. So, we found dynamite, but I'm not really sure what to do with that. And I'm not really sure what I'm gonna need that for, to be honest. You know, that is something new to me completely. Somehow can I just kill that? Am I dropping the malachite? Probably am, huh? I don't see it. Yeah, that's a long drop. I'm good. Okay, yeah, there we go. Now I'm dropping all tight. Okay, just one more. God damn it. I see it over there. Oh. You bastard. I just want your malachite. You little bastard. Okay, there is some right there, but I can't get it. There we go. Ah! Fucking hell. Ah, these things are protected with their malachite, man. Fucking hell, dude. Research. Is that all the malachite there is? Fuck. I need oxygen. I'm gonna go back over here. My tethers. I'm gonna grab this oxygen here on the wall because I need it. Bad. I'm getting the smile check, damn it. I need it. I just need, like, one more fucking piece. It's fine. It's totally fine. It's no problem. It's an easy thing to do. Easiest shit ever. Some kind of ooze or something, I guess. I don't know. Maybe it's something I can use. Hopefully not. The heck are you giving me? Fuck, dude. Can you please stop? This is laterite. What the hell? Four blocks now. Bah. Jesus. I still only have three. What the hell? So now we got five pieces of malachite, guys, so I'm heading back now. Oh. Let's see if I can remember my way back, right? Oh, wait, it's this way. That's right. There we go. Go up here. This way. Hey. Yeah! Five pieces of malachite. Pretty good haul right there, guys. Hoorah. We have some space for some hydrazine, so just go ahead and grab it. We'll need it. Whoa, hi. We got space for like one piece of hydrazine, so I'm just gonna grab it. You know, why not, right? Alright, so we're gonna put this stuff in the smelter, and then we're gonna make copper, and then we're gonna make a spaceship, because spaceship is awesome. I mean, you know, and I can't really say that because I have yet to actually get it, but, you know, I mean, seriously, it's a fucking spaceship. How cool can it not be cool? I mean, that just sounds so much better than the fucking shuttle, and it looks like it has a lot more on it, so I'm really excited about that. Maybe I didn't go to the moon. Maybe I went to some different planet. Maybe that wasn't the fucking moon. Oh my god, wouldn't that suck? I thought that wasn't the moon, right? Let's stop this right here.
Okay.
just gonna make one more piece of copper, because why not? It'll be useful to have for something else, I'm sure, so. Just gonna go ahead. Yeah! Oh man, I'm so good at this game. I'm doing really well, actually, considering. I'm gaining shit pretty quick. Oh my god. Dude, this thing is insane. What the fuck? Okay, so, the hydrogen there. God, it barely even took it. It's like, it takes so much fuel, I guess. Look how much we can put on it, though. Jesus. Can we, like, put a seat on it? Or... I'll have to wait till it's finished charging. There we go. Come on. Cole? Game? Could you stop freaking out on me? Game's freaking out on me, guys. I don't think the game wanted me to make this. Okay, so one seat. What else can we get on this? You, a crane. We can put a crane on it. Storage. And three seat. One seat. But we need combat. There we go. But wait, couldn't I, could I actually take this seat over here and use this seat, maybe? Could I? Because I think that would be possible. Right? Oh my god, it is. I'm surprised. That's awesome, actually. That's really cool. Okay, so... Oh shit, there it is. Oh, why? God damn it all. Okay, just do that from here. Damn. Doing. The sandstorm seems to be broken, everybody. It's not even coming anywhere near me, I feel like. It seems like it's doing its own thing. Okay. Hold on. And imagine it just hits me out of nowhere while I'm doing this. Fucking hell. Right? Just my luck. Game, could you please just work with me, game? The game does not want me having this thing, guys. Apparently. Right, come on. Come on. Come on. Motherfucker. 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 Come on. There we go. Alright. Now we got plenty of hydrazine. We're making some hydrazine for this thing because it needs a lot of hydrazine. And hopefully the fuel does... Hopefully the fuel... It's not a guzzler. A gas guzzler. Because, to be honest, the shuttle's fuel... It sucks up the fuel. I'm kind of hoping this doesn't, actually. I don't know. Okay, while we're waiting, I'm gonna go ahead and head on out and get compound because I seriously need compound bad. Not even sure what I'm supposed to do with dynamite. I don't even know how I'm supposed to use that. So we're just gonna do it one more time, real fast. This is actually really fucking cool. You guys cannot tell me this is real cool. Alright, so I'm gonna do some grinding, guys. I'm just gonna get all the stuff all ready, so I'll be back shortly when I get it all done. Okay. Here we go. Gonna go ahead and hop in the super vehicle here and let's go grinding. That's fancy right there. This is really cool. This drill head is surprisingly useful, everybody. And look at this. I am just mopping this up. Ooh. And it's just collecting it by itself. It's like a giant terrain tool. This is incredible. Holy crap. There's so much in here. Oh my god, yes. This is awesome. This drill thing is really useful. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and get the rest myself. Man, look at the pit we dug, guys. Jesus Christ. Yeah, that looks like about all there is. That's all the compound. I don't even think we got that much, did we? Doesn't feel like we did. Okay, I guess we did. Got quite a few bits. Not a whole lot. You know, just give me this compound right back here. I need that. I need that with me. Okay. Game. Please. Game. 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 Give me the compound. I guess that's not a full... Oh yeah, that's not a full bar of it, so that's why. Okay, cool. Yeah. Thank you. All right, guys, so while I was scavenging, I came across this, so I thought you guys might be curious. By the way, this thing is amazing. This fucking vehicle I have here is amazing because I have been able to get so much stuff. What is this? Where are you? An unknown research item. Hell yes. I'll take that with me, back with me. Thank you very much. If I can. Please allow me to. Please. Can I put it, like, on the back? Oh, wait, no, I can put it on the front of this, though, right? Yeah. There we go. There we go. That works. Let's see what we got. Anything else cool in here? I knew it! Holy crap. Oh boy. We even get a seat. Another seat, how about that? Why not, right? Let's just take this back with us as well, because why not? Why the fuck not? Pretty sure we can. Pretty sure I can set one of the storage things, right? Okay. Cannot. I have nowhere to set this thing. Oh well, okay. Well, I didn't need it anyway, so who cares? Alright, so back to grinding, guys. I'll be back shortly. I'm almost done, so. So much compound. So much. Alright. So wait, where'd the research. There you go. There you go. There it is. From the wreck. Let's see what we get. Alright, aluminum, I'll take it. I'm fine with that. Alright. Let's take all the compound we can. I got quite a bit of compound, guys. Not a whole lot, but, you know. Okay, so what do we want? Crane. Now let's do storage. Not sure how good the storage compartment really is, but could be useful to me. Are you actually gonna come at me this time? I don't trust it, you know? I mean, I can't even tell anymore half the time. What do y'all think? We're gonna go ahead and make a regular spaceship seat because, yeah. I'm too chicken shit to fly this thing in a regular seat. Game, can you work with me, please? Game? So far, I got 3 pieces of titanium left, or compound left. Okay. So. Oh, wait, is there one in my backpack? No. Okay then. Alright, we still need more fuel. So. That the fucking wind turbine is actually working in space. What the hell? Alrighty then. That's the thing. Alright, so back to the moon we go. There's our home base there. Man, this thing has quite a bit of fuel on it, doesn't it? Jesus. Alright. Now we just wait for our home base to turn around. There it is, right there. That is awesome. That is actually really cool. Oh, you can build off of it! What? That is so cool, actually. I didn't know you could build off the shuttle. That's pretty fucking sweet. Okay, so. Now we got this compound. Go ahead and make this research thing even jigger. What the fuck? Okay. No power. No problem. Got this. I got this. got you, bro. I got you. So, go. Our wind turbine's gone. So yeah, guys, we're on the moon now. We're gonna be living here from now on. This is gonna be our home. Doesn't look like we'll have sandstorms here, so that's kind of cool. But there are apparently a lot of weird shit on this planet, on Baron, so I'm really curious what all's here. So we're just gonna set up a small base here. I'm really curious to find out what's going on. This is gonna be really cool. I can't believe we got the shuttle. That's awesome. So yeah. Alright guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you did enjoy this episode, be sure to give it a thumbs up. And hey, if you're new around here, or you've been watching my stuff for a while now, really starting like what you see, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and that little bell to be notified of every video I upload. Previous video will be at the end of this, which will be... forgot the name of the game already. yeah, Who's Your Daddy? With my friend Hanji. If you haven't seen that video yet, be sure to click on the end screen annotation. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Little guy, you want to say bye? Anyway, this, as always, guys, this has been Ellie the Psycho. And I will see you all next time. Psycho.